this whole rollout process that Push has been on, from the single that he dropped to his feature or his track on the Neo joint. I felt like there was a Jay-Z verse somewhere. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, on the album. Yeah. Also, there were rumors as well. But even aside from the rumors, bro, I just felt it, bro.
Yeah, I feel that.
But I didn't know if he was going to drop it or if he was just going to let us find out when the project drops. Let's go.
This is crazy, bro.
We here.
I think we were talking about it in one of the recent singles that he had. Like, Jay-Z should link up with Jay-Z again. Pharrell and Jay-Z make great music together.
Yeah, that history, that's so documented.
This about to be like a 20-minute video.
We here.
20-minute video.
We here. Pusha T, Jay-Z, Pharrell Williams, neck and wrist. What you mean?
You're supposed to put the first 500 in the safe and lose the combination.
Pharrell produced it, I think.
Yeah. Nah, it gotta be Pharrell. I don't think Pharrell's gonna have a verse. How long is the track? 3.5? The beat goes crazy, though.
What did he say at the start? You're supposed to put the first 500 in the safe and forget
lose the combination,
Lose the code. First in the beach with $1 million auto. Bring the cameraman, we can shoot our own knuckle. 812 map black looking like choco. I promise you the floor plan's nothing like the model. Hey. That's hard. Man said, bring the cameraman. We could shoot our own narco. Like, we could show you it live in action. Mm-hmm. You don't need to act it out. Mm-hmm. But Narcos, the Netflix
show. But that lifestyle, though. Like, not even just the work, but that lifestyle. We could show you that. I'm feeling what he's doing on it.
You feel me?
Start.
The money counter ding. It's so exciting. Summertime, winter fell. I'm the Night King, the Colgate Kilo. The hood needs whitening. We fish scales.
He said, the money counter ding.
It's so exciting.
So exciting.
That's a 50 Cent
delivery?
Yeah. What's the track? He's so crazy. He trying to play me. It's 50.
You don't know it?
I can't remember the track. Comments. But it's wavy. It's wavy. It's not the exact same, but
the money counter ding. It's so exciting. Summertime, Winterfell. I'm the Night King.
Even that's hard. Summertime, Winterfell. I'm the Night King. Game of Thrones bars. The Night King was like, when he came through, it was all snow, all ice. You know what snow means for Pusha T, him being the Night King.
Yeah. I thought the summer and the Winterfell thing was tough, but I didn't connect the... What show was it?
Game of Thrones. Okay. That's true, too. Even with the show, that's true, too. Summertime, Winterfell, facts.
Winterfell, I'm the Night King, the Colgate Kilo. The hood needs whitening, we fish scale niggas. The bitch in my bubble like, I'm still typing. She hoping that you let her go. Like a kite string, your eco-friendly jewelers. You can't be...
Let her fly, like, let her go, like a kite string.
Is she in my bubble?
Word. I'm still typing. Word.
You text the bubble, but she's in my circle. She said she hoping that you let her go. She's the one hoping.
Yeah, it's like Shorty wants to fly. Like she wants to live her best life, and you holding her back. Like let her go like a kite string. Like, let her float. Let her. You know what I'm saying?
Free. Yeah. Just let her go. Don't worry about
it. It's a rude line still.
That you let her go like a kite string. Your eco-friendly jewelers. You keep recycling. Cartier bust downs, just not my thing. The beat in the center of that left and right wing. The only time you'll ever see me next to
Bentley.
The bent. and right wing. Eco-friendly jewelers, y'all keep recycling. You know, eco-friendly is associated with something that's not like... It's not full luxury. Like, when something's eco-friendly, it's like the... Not cheap, but it's like affordable. Like, you know what I'm saying? Eco-friendly, affordable. So
that's true.
Eco-friendly jewelers, like affordable jewelers, but keep recycling. Eco-friendly, recycling.
That's true.
It's just the connotations that go with the lines. He's slick with it.
Now, just not my thing to be in the center of that left and right wing. The only time you'll ever see me next to Breitling. Wonder where this started from. The facts are frightening. Richard Pryce Flame gave birth to pipe dreams. Now we here.
Hold on, what was that Richard Pryor line?
Richard Pryor flame.
Gave birth to
pipe dreams.
So frightening. Richard Pryor's flame gave birth to pipe dreams. Now we here.
He had a joke.
So Richard Pryor accidentally set himself on fire while, but it's what he was doing while he did it. Well, so he accidentally set himself on fire while freebasing. So smoking, like a form of smoking cocaine. So Richard Pryor's flame gave birth to pipe dreams. That's so, bro. The flame that you use to light the, to smoke the shit. But he set himself on fire. Yeah. But pipe dreams, so... Yeah. Motivation for shit you want to do, but the also the pipe that he's smoking, pipe dream. Yeah. That's that bar is crazy on so many levels, dog.
Black and wrist don't lie. In the dope house, side of line, dope house, side of line.
Jeez.
The fans I'm on love, I wouldn't believe it either. I'd be like Jay Z's a cheater, I wouldn't listen to reason either. All I know is he's a felon. How is he selling? Cleaver brothers, deep down, I believe you love us. Huh.
Nah, hold on. This bar, the phase I'm on love, I wouldn't believe it either. Yeah, he's responding to phase on love. So he said, dude, the phase I'm on love. Like, bro.
He came up with such a different
quote. Hold on. Yeah. Yeah.
Bro.
Yeah, hold on.
Selling. We don't.
Hold on. Shit's just different, dog.
All I know is he's a felon. How is he selling? We the Cleaver brothers. Deep down, I believe you love us. Huh. Feast your eyes. The piece you nick is sapphire. Rappers, liars. I don't do satire.
That's so different. Feast your eyes.
Feast your eyes.
The piece is unique is sapphire. Yeah. It's not the regular, you know what I'm saying? But the feast your eyes. Bro.
That change up, that little pitch was so fire.
Rappers lie. I don't do satire. Like, satire is a joke. Like, he's saying, I don't play. I don't joke around. But also, satire is not true. Like, I don't do satire. Everything you see here is authentic. It's real. That's so wavy, dog.
How is he selling? We the Cleaver brothers. Deep down, I believe you love us. Huh. Feast your eyes. The piece you need. Sapphire, rappers liars, I don't do satire. Neither I nor my wrist move mockingly. Y'all spend real money on fake watches, shockingly. They put me on list with these niggas.
Bro.
This is insane. Bro,
the flow is so crazy. It's
insane, bro.
And effortless.
Fam, it's insane.
And
fam.
He moves through the beat bro. Like it's nothing, bro.
Exactly.
Like that's how do you catch the feast your eyes, the piece unique is sapphire, rappers like just where he's hitting the pockets, bro, like it's
bro,
just
bro, it's insane.
How do you even find those?
It's insane.
How do you find those? You know what I'm saying? Like
I need more. Here we go.
Bro.
Let's bring it back.
Flyers, I don't do satire. Neither I nor my wrist move mockingly. Y'all spend real money on fake watches, shockingly. They put me on list with these niggas inexplicably. I put your mansion on my wall. Are you shitting me? I blew bird money.
I said I put your mansion on my wall.
They put me on list with these niggas. Inexplicably. What they blew on mansions, I put on my walls. Like, how you have me on list with these?
He said the art is worth as much as your mansion.
So, like, how could I be on a list with you? Like, what do you mean I have your... Like, he's like, are you shitting me? Like, bro, like
yo!
Like, bro, it's not the same, like...
Disrespect.
They put me on list with these niggas inexplicably. I put your mansion on my wall. Are you shitting me? I'm blue bird money. Y'all talking Twitter feed. We got different sob stories. Save your soliloquies. They like it big
as right? Yeah, that was the line.
Sob stories.
Save your soliloquies.
Save your thoughts. Don't
say I blew bird money. Y'all thinking Twitter feed. That's like, fine. We're not even in the same thought space. Sob stories, save your soliloquies bar is so, like, demeaning, fam. To people. Like, it's so rude, bro. The whole verse, he's setting himself apart.
I blew bird money. Y'all talking Twitter feed. We got different sob stories. Save your soliloquies. They like if Big was alive, Ho wouldn't be in this position if Big is
survived. He's so rude with the voice he uses for that. Ho wouldn't, like, he's mocking the people that are doing this shit.
They like if Big was alive, Ho wouldn't be in this position if Big is survived. Y'all would've got the commission.
Ho was gonna always be ho, but twas the universe will, cause Allah says so, and now I'm here.
He gave him the third person. Hold on. He gave him...
Ho was gonna always be ho, but twas the universe will, cause Allah says so, and now I'm here.
There's something in that last life. I know it.
I was always feeling the hook, but that hook kind of hit a little bit harder after that. Yeah. After that whole verse, I won't lie.
Hell yeah. Yeah. That was expected, bro.
That's one of the best whole verses we've got in a while.
In a while.
And all the ones I've heard recently have been good. Mm-hmm. The one on Drake's, the one on Kanye's, they've all been good. This is the best one in a while still.
The way he really, that delivery and the flow.
And just the feel of it, like, what he's, yo, Hov is gonna always be, spends the whole track showing why the shit's different, like, mm-hmm. by what he's saying, mm-hmm. like, but also how he's saying it. He's literally showing you mm-hmm. how mm-hmm. he's set apart from the mm-hmm. rest of these. You can tell the difference.
Yeah.
And then to, at the end, say, listen, I was always gonna be, you know, mm-hmm. the energy on it is crazy. Yeah. Push to this thing too, Pusha T, and the shit was crazy. This album is sounding...
Bro, I wonder what else is on it, bro. That is really...
You know what I'm saying? Exactly, because he's not going to give you everything.
He's not.
So, there's...
Who else?
But wait, there's more. Hold on.
Who else? Is it just going to be him? No, who else, bro? But yeah, as you said, Pusha killed that. Jay-Z murdered that. Pharrell did his thing. If he's the one that produced it as well.
Yeah.
Bro, you just got one, bro. Another one. But yeah, that Jay-Z verse was crazy.
The way people be trying to tell me Jay-Z not the best to ever do it, bro. People really be trying to tell me that. Like, he's the best to ever do this shit, bro.
So when you break it down... He's your number one.
When you break it down into categories, bro, and it's like...
Longevity is there, too.
Bro, everything. You got other rappers, bro, that might match him in certain categories, but he beats them in others, bro. And I don't want to say too much because we are going to have a video on this at some point and it'll be there. Mm-hmm. But, bro, he's the only one that got it in all, like, it's tens in every category, bro.
Across the board.
It's tens,
I feel
bro.
That. I feel that. There's never been a moment where I've ever said, I hope Jay-Z doesn't come with this type of... Or this, bro. It's like, yo, you know he gonna give you something.
Exactly, bro. This is crazy. The album is sounding like it's gonna be something special. Shout out to Pusha T. Can't wait to hear the rest of it. This Jay-Z feature did not disappoint.
This was like a guest verse, bro. Yeah. Like a real guest verse. Like, the stage is yours. I'm gonna set it.
Yeah.
Take over.
Exactly. But yeah, that's the video. If you like it, hit like. We appreciate that. If you're new, hit subscribe. Y'all keep supporting.
And we keep dropping.
That's how that go. Peace.